about food at the moment. And particularly Python. And then a bit of Android app, but I'm just happy to start with that. And fun fact,
now I know it is well. I remember there was a time that people were writing on paper with the paper of pen as a side of something that would be
laptop. You have to go to class, you have to do your projects work.
Is someone
writing
exams?
Yeah, and you write exams. So at the end, they accumulate everything. I think they have a percentage.
To add up to what examination mark is usually 30 to 35% of your final grade. So the rest is assignments, projects, and examination. I think this is the rest of the.
That's it.
I started engaging in projects as early as I could. We had to design, so we had to come up with a capstone project idea, which would be assessed at the end of the semester instead of writing an exam. And it was what happened in our later years, that's our third year and our final year. For a final year, it's a year-long project. So for an entire 12 months, you engage in a project after which you be assessed.
In general, what kind of skills do you need to have in addition to programming? So your question, so we already have one, that's leadership.
Soft skills,
like, okay. So leadership is one. So any other
Time management. Learning how to learn.
What's
most productive.
Yes.
And learn how to
Yeah.
Learning how to search and stuff.
Okay, so learning how to search, then how to
Google.
Okay, so Google is a, they are making that a synonym for searching.